The title of the research topic is, Does Human Activity Cause Climate Change? This topic was chosen because climate change affects everyone, especially small islands such as Trinidad and Tobago. This topic is also recent or continuous subject, and retrieving information should not be difficult. Upon investigation through research, three perspectives were explored. 1. Human activity causes climate change with deforestation, development of cities, and industrialization. 2. Climate change is a natural process which is caused by the effects of the sun, the atmosphere, and the sea. But the most suited perspective was, climate change is natural, however, humans have a part to play in the rate at which climate change takes place. Some of the challenges encountered throughout this exercise were, 1. Having to change the research topic because it was too factual, 2. Achieving a new research topic, and 3. Using online databases for factual and statistical evidence. The three most relevant information resources that were located are 1. Human's Contribution to Climate Change and Global Warming. This is an online journal which is solely based on the human involvement in climate change. 2. Lessons of Climate Change, Stories and Solutions. This is another online journal which provides information on contributing factors to climate change and provides solutions. 3. The Last Generation. How will nature take a revenge for climate change? This is a book based on the contributing factors as well as the effects of climate change. Although climate change cannot be stopped, it can be reduced. Some solutions to climate change are 1. Reduce waste, 2. Reuse materials instead of throwing them away, and 3. Recycling trash such as glass bottles, cans, and paper.